Well, I also spoke a little while earlier to NDTV's Maya Sharma, who's at the crash site in Mangalore, where the big story today really is on identifying the bodies which have been found. All 158 bodies have been found, but many of them cannot be identified because they're so badly burned.
Horrific, horrific images actually from yesterday, which is actually making people who came here to rescue the survivors, to help remove the bodies of the dead, making it fine. It's really difficult for them to eat, to sleep after seeing those images of burnt bodies, burnt beyond recognition, unable to even tell if the bodies are male or female. That is happening at the hostels, as families go there to try and identify the remains of the people that they loved. Families arriving at Mangalore Airport to come and collect the remains of their loved ones. A few lucky survivors in the hospital with their families there, but they are also shell-shocked, absolutely needing to come to terms with the trauma. Here at the crash site, people are still searching for further clues. As Sandeep was saying, reports that the black box has in fact been found, even if not officially confirmed. But people at the site still looking for any further clues. Insurance investigators here also to take a look at what went wrong, because of course insurance will play a huge part. And investigators there right now at the spot looking at what has gone wrong, trying to gather some clues from the accident spot. So people still here, the DGC actually, officials were here from 6:30 in the morning at first light. It's when they resumed their search for the black box, which had in fact been going on from yesterday morning. Tubar.com.